Per Inside EVs, more automakers are gaining access to Tesla's supercharger network, but it's causing some issues. Tesla owners are frustrated as non-Tesla electric vehicles, like the Ford F-150 Lightning and Chevy Blazer EV, often have charging ports in different locations. This forces some drivers to take up two or more charging spots due to Tesla's short supercharger cables. Tesla's current solution is to double park, but this becomes problematic in busy areas, especially during holidays. Some owners of non-Tesla EVs are unsure how to park correctly, leading to further congestion. A Blazer EV owner recently complained about the short cable length, while a Cadillac Lyriq driver was seen occupying three spots. Automakers like Rivian are addressing the issue by relocating charging ports on future models, such as the upcoming Rivian R2. Tesla is also working on a longer-term solution by rolling out V4 Supercharger stalls with extended cables. However, these changes will take time, and the problem won't be resolved immediately. In the meantime, Tesla owners and non-Tesla drivers will need to share the network and try to park thoughtfully. You are listening to UON News.